ericmothermother.com, we can see here that LISK versus the dollar is breaking out on the monthly chart, and the level to watch is the prior closing high. On a monthly closing basis, the level to watch there is 7.71718. Goes back to this monthly closing high. Of course, the stock is, or the currency is right now breaking out. So that's the level to watch, to keep it simple. If you want more information, you can take a look at the description. There should be some links explaining the method. And so this is LISK versus the dollar. And if we take a look at LISK versus Bitcoin, we can see this one has yet to break out, but the breakout level is the prior monthly closing high. So you need to watch for future breakout above 0.00152. All right. There should be more information in the description of the video. Eric Mwadha with Mwadha.com. As always, good luck, peace, and blessings. E-A-C-S. Ooh. Boom, boom. Ba-ba-ba-ba-boom.